were you in 72? It was a time of change in America. Congress signed the Equal Rights Amendment. Surfboards went from 9 feet to 6. There was hope that we would soon be out of Vietnam. The joy of surfing helped ease painful memories of a war an ocean away. Through surfing, surfers were able to escape from the pressures of a changing world into a more simplified, more pure environment.